We are outside of 1461 West Gardner Street. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home with 1,054 square feet. Your nearest crossroads are Flowing Wells and Roger. I'm going to go ahead and take a look around before we step inside. You can see the front area here has a carport, and then you do have the circular drive, so you do have more room for parking. It has the fall grass. And then your neighborhood. As we look around. This home is located close to shopping. As we walk on in. You will see as we step in that this is all tile flooring throughout the main living area. And our kitchen and master are off to the right. We will step down the other hallway first. Let's see. We have closet space here in the living area. It's very spacious. As we head on down the hall, let's see, more closet space. And your hall bath. Our first bedroom. Another closet. Have your second bedroom across from the first one. Let's see. Back on out of here. See another shot of our living area as we pass through. See a beautiful kitchen with updated cabinets and counters and a tiled backsplash. We'll see more of that in just a second as we head into your master. And then your master bath. All these rooms are spacious. They do have a lot of closet space. You can see beautiful kitchen. Nice open space. And as I turn around here in the kitchen, you have your dining area. And then a large backyard. Nice large backyard. You have an alleyway behind you, so no neighbors that back up directly next to you. Take a look. Nice open space. that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for this home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com, or you may give our office a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.